Chattanooga firefighters say when they got to the home on the 2900 block of Diane Lane, firefighters saw flames spreading quickly throughout the home. Battalion Chief Chris Willmore says the family was able to make it out, but only two of the three family dogs were able to be rescued. The cause of the fire is unknown.